which assess economic competence and prime ministerial qualities. And as the great Australian Lynton Crosby says, the qual leads the quant, mate. And what he means by that is that those things where the Tory approach, where what David Cameron and George Osborne have been doing massively outshines what Labour have been doing, those things will translate into quantitative polling into support for the Conservatives as the election gets